I'm really disappointed right now, honestly. Right, 17 bigs, guys. Spin it up. Okay. I open big blind 3 bets. I mean, big blind's pretty strong in these spots. I think I'm just gonna go for the 4 bet call. 5-600. I'll probably just go for 11k and not fold. Give me just an additional zero here, please. Thank you. Alright, so he doesn't have aces. Wow. Nice, and we're getting the holes in today in party, man. Holy shit. I've been running so fucking poor in party over the last couple of days, but now we're back and have 120k. Let's keep it rolling, guys. Easy call on the river here, and there's the bluff. Amazing, 170k. Over here, call 3 or jam with ace 10, and suck out again as usual. Now we have aces. I'm really disappointed right now, honestly. Alright, we continue running hard in the 109 though. It's a pretty good flop. Why does it have to be that way? Such a good hand. I'm gonna bet again. How fucking ridiculous. Check, please. Check. Yes. Good. My God. From heaven to hell, man. Pretty quickly there, but at least checks the back. He ace check, you know.
Not too happy with myself, obviously. Hey. All right, it's over, guys. We're in the money at least. Let's get some ladders. Holy shit. They get intense with ace king for 70 blinds and he loses.
Topi has aces. Nope. Ooh, sevens with the overcall. Spicy. Take him down though. See ya. Alright. Come on, Kings, hold it. Hold. Nice, there it is. Alright. I take the ladder. Now I can open normally again. Oh, we called and raised, guys, the flop trips. Squeeze jamming ace queen in the 109. This could be good. Easy bets, I'm gonna call. Turn is a prick. If he checks, I'm gonna double barrel in my hand. If he bets, I mean, I'm happy calling down. Hope he just has kings or something. Yeah, turn is pretty interesting if I'm on the jam, I call. I think calling is better and just calling down every river. This is not the best run out, but I have the ace of clubs, makes it less likely to use some flushes, but yeah. His aces goes for the triple, guys. Pretty good spot for me. The old Henry wouldn't chop. Oh, we have an all-in situation and A7 loses. I'm happy with it now. I mean, I hope we see the 4-bet chamber ace-king right into aces. That is paradise. Jenny would say, like, the danger is more bluffy. Like, it's certainly, like, a little over-bluffing here. But I hope he has it. Alright, come on, hold it, queens. Hold it. Nice! We are heads up, we made it! Oh my god, that is sweet. Oh my god, is that sweet. Ah. Paradise, baby. We actually made it to heads up, guys. Guaranteed 1,100. And, yeah. Pretty nice spot. Obviously, inducing with the ace check, and now I'm gonna jam. Oh my god. Nice. 1,175 guaranteed, guys. Another 600 to play for. Let's do it. Come on, the comeback. The comeback. Oh, how sweet. How sweet. I mean, I just don't think the other guy should be 3-betting that much in the spot. I'm not sure because like Syngoi type of structure, so like I think it's fine, but yeah. I'm gonna jam this for 14. But nice, guys, we made 2 heads up. This is amazing. Now I got 200 more than ICM and I'm still in the tournament, you know? And you know, when you're still in the tournament, you can flop straights in a limp pot. I think I should be raising this for sure. Like a 9-10 just kills my entire action and kills me. So if he just jams it in here with like ace 9 of hearts. Now what she's missing. Got the ace 10 jam through. Alright. Wow, straight over straight. This is how I lose another heads up. That's pretty sick. Damn. Damn. Always heads up lose Laro. At least this time, alright? At least this time, the stacks weren't so that I was supposed to whip. Alright? chat. GG. Yeah. I mean, unlucky. Unlucky. But I take it. Study the heads up game, guys. 2 and 2 times in a second today. pretty happy with most of my plays, though, honestly. Alright, some interesting plays in the mix there, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm not gonna try to like continue doing like 7 videos a week or even 5 videos. I will just wait till I have good runs and then upload it. Sometimes you're gonna have 2 videos a week, sometimes none, sometimes 5. Hopefully 5 all the time, but yeah, we'll see. I think I will just like produce less content, but therefore like better runs. And yeah, let's continue running like God. Take care.